force prayer on anyone.
You know when you miss a step on the stairs? I feel that. But like, constantly.
Jeremiah 17:14. Heal me, Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved, for you are the one I praise. Stay with me, because we're going to see the end of John's seed real soon. I got some news for you. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. All's end is safe.
Thank you.
Of explosives, and he can run his mouth all he wants. Should be at his ranch.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Thank you. Get it together.
I was worried you were a cultist. Glad to see it's you.
Nice job.
I got things locked down here, but I'd be happy to go with you if you like. I'd be honored to fight by your side, Deputy.
I seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We just gotta stop them.
Hey, lady.
Watch my six.